All right, Charles. So what do you think the answer is here?
Actually, I don't know what you're looking for here.
Oh, okay. Well, so one thing that's true, we had to sample the variables from A to E, and that's alphabetical order. So do you think that's what I was looking for?
Maybe in this case, but I would think that that wouldn't be generally true.
True, right. So yeah, alphabetical is not what I was looking for. So there's it's a graph theoretic property that says we want to basically put the nodes in order so that you always put the things that have incoming links that haven't been visited yet after the ones where they have been visited.
Oh, so it is a lot like alphabetical or a lot like lexicographic, but it's topological.
There we go. Yeah, that was what I was looking for. So topological sort.
Which makes perfect sense.
Right, and so this is a standard thing that you can do with a graph, and it's very quick to actually compute one of these. It does depend on a particular property, though.
Let's see. Topological only makes sense if you really can go from no parents to parents. So it cannot be cyclical. You can't have arrows that take you back. So E can't be a parent of A and also have A be one of its parents. So it
That's
must
right.
be acyclic.
Must be acyclic, right? And that's going to be true in these cases because we're always going to set it up so that in a Bayes net, the variable that we're that each variable depends on other variables, but they it ultimately has to bottom out. There can't be cyclic dependencies. So it is a directed acyclic graph.
So what would it mean if there were cycles?
I don't know. I don't know what to do with such a graph.
It just doesn't mean anything at all, I guess.
Yeah, I mean there is a family of undirected models. But we're talking only about the directed ones here. So the directed ones, yeah, it has to be acyclic for the probability distribution to be meaningful.
Well, that makes sense.
I'm sure we could make something up, but this is how it's done. We constrain ourselves to acyclic graphs.
Well, if a Bayesian network is supposed to capture conditional independencies, then if you had cycles, that's like saying there are none, right? I'm not even sure what that means.
I could make it mean something. So here we want the probability of A conditioned on probability of A. Well, maybe that's like probability of A, what A was one time step ago, or could mean that, that we're actually putting constraints on the joint assignment of to all the variables. But yeah, it's not really, it doesn't really, it makes things more complicated, and that's not the model that is the typical one.
Okay, fair enough.